stab him in the eye, and I tell him why my